Alright, so I managed to get quiet with a tranquilizer dart and a silencer, and I got to cover me, which is kind of pretty funky because, as you can tell, she's like taking everybody out. There's really no challenge here. It's like, I mean, no silence, nothing.
Spit it out. Where are your friends?
And she's taking them all out. So, oh, now she got this guy. This guy, A plus. Yeah, you stay there. All the drawbacks is watch this. Wake him up to grab him. Oh, I got him.
Spit it out. Where are your friends?
Last time I tried this, she sleep darted him.
Talk. Where are the others?
Nope, not even gonna bother with this guy. Where is she? Why does she keep moving? Oh, come. See what I mean? Wake up. No, don't sleep dart him. No. Every time I try to grab him. No. Okay, I gotta take him somewhere else. That's about the only difficult thing about this.
Spit it out. Where are the others?
Nope, no diamonds. But I mean, she basically sleep guarded the whole. Watch. Come on. She'll sleep dart the entire camp for me. So, I mean, I don't know. All I have to do is run over, check them out, see what there is, and then just take everything out. So as you can see, I mean, while that's pretty darn cool, it's not really challenging. So, I mean, I think I'd get bored with it really soon. So, basically, I mean, I'll just use her until I get her up to 100%. And then, once I get it up, I'll switch back to having dog meat. So, there you go. Oh, that's kind of funny. I ran over there to knock him out, and she'd already, oh, here I am. She'd already taken him out. Okay. Let's see our next one here. Well, I've already been down here. Oh, no, I don't know if I've been over here. I'm going to have to go check that out. So, there you go. I mean, you hit cover fire, you send her to scout somewhere, she'll scout around, and as soon as you get close, she'll start sleep darting everybody. And she'll take out the entire camp. As long as you got the silencer on it, they don't know where the heck she's at. So, there you go.